And hello everyone, it is Pughy here with another game for my YouTube between one known player and someone who has a Korean name, so I don't know who it is, sadly. Hopefully someone might inform me so I will eventually know. But if we jump into this game, we can see that spawn in as the at the bottom left is the Red Terran, and we have ESC Goody, and on the top right spawn in as the Blue Terran, we have AnnA blah 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 147. Which I believe the like Korean writing is their Korean name, and then the 147 is their friend code. It is quite a short game. I know this because it's actually like under 10 minutes. And as we can see, there is some sort of scout coming across the map, which is interesting. To a very unique spot with one job. Of course, I'd imagine it's going to be floated up into the main. I don't know why I wanted to cast such a short game, but it was in Goody's replay pack, and I said I would cast them all, so that is what I'm doing. And, oh no! Awesome! This is what you want. The gas is done first for AnnA, or 147, and the gas is a little bit late. Of course, the barracks was earlier for AnnA. Slightly more economic opening, as we can see there is a 2-supply difference, or 4-supply difference, at this moment in time, which is pretty big deal for 2 minutes into the game. But this is a double proxy from each player doing an identical build, which I assume is going to be Reapers based upon the positioning of this. Sometimes you do flow it up. That's, I'm guessing, based on the rally point. You can't get any closer, really. Well, you could put it like that. This could be Sacrax. Okay, there's the gas. This blue person's got the gas. Okay, there's the gas. And Goody's going to be a little bit behind. And this is amazing. This is something this is something you rarely see. It's like the same cheese from each player. But Goody is playing the macro game behind this as well. As we can see, it is 15v10, so AnnA has gone all out cheese. And they're doing the identical builds. It looks like they're gonna start building some bunkers. They're building bunkers? No? I thought a bunker might be being built then. Okay, there's the Reaper. The Reaper for Goody is about to pop, and Goody is being smart. He is building the bunker, unlike AnnA here, because that keeps him alive for a little bit longer. AnnA does have less economy, so affording that bunker is a little bit harder, and losing more probes is a little bit worse for her, or him. I just say AnnA, because of course AnnA is a female name, so I have a bit of habit there. Run, mofo, run! He's got one kill. This is like a marathon, and he's got one kill. Goody, on the other hand, has three kills. There's some really bad micro actually coming out of AnnA, and it looks like AnnA's out of the game. And yeah, like I said, this is a really short. Okay, now we have some action coming out. We have double Reapers here. Double Reapers. 8 supply v16. Everything is kind of dying for Goody. And he does have a bare economy, like, for the moment. Yeah, okay, lift that off. Save your SCVs. They're gonna jump down. Oh, that would have been a 6-round. Oh, that would have been such a 6-round. That was not the case. Each CC is now floating to the other base, I take it. And of course, ESC Goody's a little bit ahead in supply, but at the moment he's still taking a crap ton of damage, and now he's below his supply. So, 3v3 with one SCV each, but Goody has one more in production thanks to his better economy to begin with. So, we actually have a Marine coming up for Goody. Actually, it's the other way around, my bad. Yeah, so we have a Marine for Goody, which is not what you want. But we have three of these. So he might get one Reaper. No. There's no Harvesters for... Okay, there's one Harvester for each player. Four Reapers and a Marine. Gas is getting taken out. Could get also the Depot. No, well, yeah, the Depot's a better choice to kill first off. And Goody's at, ooh, Goody actually played this really smart, going for the gold. That will benefit him much, much more than the other player, and that's really smart, actually. AnnA does not realize it yet. She could soon, but of course, the vision, no, actually, that vision is gone now. Before, ghosts could see through this vision, but because of the combat awareness thingy, but that is not the case anymore. So if Goody played that smart, he could have stayed in here and waited for them to run in. And it would have had the first shot. But we have two Reapers v3, so one went down for each player. And that is a big deal because, of course, they do regenerate, and 2v3 means 3 win. But we have 2 Marines, and more Marines are being produced because, of course, Goody is mining a little bit faster. And he's doing good with his meals, and, of course, yeah, 5 SCVs do earn more. And this depot did go down in the end. Oh, and Anna's missing that. That's such a big deal. And that goes down. Oh, yeah. Good game is called. And yeah, like it was only a 7:40 game. I know no one wants to see this. It's going to be like 4 minutes. But that was still entertaining. And like I said, I wanted to cast all the Goody replays. So thank you everyone for tuning in. Please sub and follow me at Twitter, which will all be linked. Which will all be linked below. Good stuff. Take care and goodbye.